Loaded. All right, they're all in. Race 10, Free Savon, the favourite, box 2. 3:30, late money, rapid response, $3.70. They're set. Racing, speed out deep here. Flying Clarice is trying to burn them off and does. And check the couple in doing that. Rapid response slides through to second, is a genuine threat. Three deep, Free Savon. The rail was Adelasia running on well. Then came Springvale Vixen. Free Savon got into bother with Hopi Girl. Now the race is on. Rapid response now strikes the lead. Adelasia is going to come late, but rapid response defeats Adelasia and Flying Clarice. Fourth placing was Springvale Vixen, and they gapped the other pair. Free Savon got into bother, and Hopi Girl was back with it. The time's around 22:45. Rapid response continues his consistency and takes it out. Number one, rapid response, the winner. 8 second Adelasia, she found the rail mid-race. She's closed off late. Seven Flying Clarice gets third, showed the good speed to get over, but then was getting awfully tired on the home corner. Five got fourth, Springvale Vixen. 22:45 the time, 7:11 the early split, 12:36 on the way home. It's 1:8, 7 and 5.